Hey busy bloggers, and welcome back to another Blog Tip Tuesday. You are watching Blog Tip number 53, how to structure your blogging workflow. So do you have a system that you use every time you write a blog post? If not, you're missing out on maximized productivity. Here's what you can do to get it done more efficiently. First, begin with keyword research, topic planning, and interviews. Get your data all in one place before you begin. Next, write a rough headline. This might change later if the angle of your content happens to change. So after the headline, write an outline with your subheaders and any important talking points that you don't want to miss out on. Next, here comes the meaty part. Write the blog draft just as you would any other blog post. Next, you want to edit and polish the content. Take a look and check for grammatical errors, typos, insert new graphics and new video, anything that jazzes it up and takes it to the next level. Finally, it's time to publish and promote. So you got all your blogging done, but remember, promotion is ongoing. So do you need help with blogging from start to finish? Whether it's blog promotion, blog writing, or blog strategy, I can help. Go to busyblogsplus.com/contact us, fill out the form, and let me know your goals. I'm happy to help. Happy Tuesday.